Hi, I'm Eric Kessler. I go to George Washington University and wanted to thank you for the opportunity to learn at the Conservative Yeshiva. I've been wanting to get back to Israel, reconnect with my roots, and this is the perfect opportunity to do so. So thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Shay Cardis. I go to Binghamton University and I'm from New Jersey. I'm very, very thankful to be in Jerusalem studying at the Conservative Yeshiva. I've done a lot of learning at school and I've studied in Israel in the past, but never at the Conservative Yeshiva. And it's been a huge dream to me, so thank you for everyone who helped me get here.
Hi, I'm Nate Looney. I'm originally from Los Angeles, California. I'm a student at American Jewish University, a senior business major. And I just want to take a second to say thank you to everybody that made it possible for me to be here at the Conservative Yeshiva learning during this two-week period. This is my third trip to Israel, but it's been the best thus far.
Hi, I'm Audrey Edelstein from Manhasset, New York, and I'm a senior at Swarthmore College. And I'm so excited to be in Israel for the first time at the winter break program at the Conservative Yeshiva. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Deborah Pollack, and I am a junior at Barnard College in New York, and that's also where I am from. Thank you so much for this incredible opportunity to be empowered to learn Jewish tech with the lens of Conservative Judaism. Conservative Judaism is something that I love and I live for, and thank you so much for this opportunity.
My name is Rabbi Joel Levy. I'm the director of the Conservative Yeshiva. I just want to say a huge thank you for allowing these young people from Talmud Ra'u to come and study at the Yeshiva. I'm sure that you'll feel the benefits of this amazing program in the years to come. Toda Rabbah Rabbah.